copyright on the beat. These are some things I wrestle with as I strive for contentment as an artist. Can I be honest, give you transparency? These are things I battle with as I share with them, see? I'm an indie rapper in a small market. Admit I saw a hardship, famous benefactor. I'm in a different chapter. It used to be I go to shows, all they know is I'm the bro of Timothy Brindle laughter. He put out Great Awakening in 2003. I was writing on the low but silent indeed. 2004 I started to do concerts and shows. Gradually a small fan base started to grow. Since one of the best to do it, and so the standard is high. I wanna be the best I can, at least I plan to try. And I'm not signed to a label, but people assume that I am. Forget the lies and the fables, I'll tell you the truth where I stand. I'm not on Lampo, but Loverman, we've done music and jams. I'm truly a fan of the work, I'm down with the whole crew and the clan. Was never asked to join, and so I just started my own. Then Josue took a break and was popping from shows. You see me at events, I was probably alone. Been working at my job so much, I hardly was home. No time for jotting the poems, my thoughts would just roam. But never thought all of these struggles would cause me to grow. The labels didn't quite pop off like how I had thought. But I ain't gonna quit, nah, it's not how I was taught. Yeah, I have supporters, but the major co-signs. But that just keeps me hungry, I'm making more rhymes. Trying to battle all these fears and balance my career. Crying out, even if God is silent, he hears. Came in the game underground, and I love that sound. But I like to change it up and be versatile. I know some people wish the music would just stay the same. I'm growing as an artist, but still stay in my lane. I put out projects, does anybody care? What is the point? Should I continue to share? Or should I quit and throw myself in the sewer? God gave me a gift, need to be a good steward. So why you rhyme for Christ, man, I'll answer why. My Savior the Creator came as a man and he died. I cannot lie when I analyze the facts. I'll never have the power to cancel out his wrath. These are things I battle with. These are things I battle with as I share with them, see. You may have seen me at some shows, I was acting unfriendly. Little did you know my heart was so sad and it's heavy. On top of that, inside I was battling envy. You want me to explain? Okay, I'm actually ready. The practice is deadly, I wrestle with contentment. On the microphone, I intend to be impressive. I tend to be aggressive, but then I'm getting jealous. When cats with less skill get more shine, what are my intentions? Need to man up, forget extended adolescence. I really need to pray to him, I'm treasuring his presence. When it's tough, will I delight in the wilderness? Fighting the bitterness, striving with diligence. Asking myself, what's my real motivation? Is it to grow and praise him and make him known to nations? Or am I cool with just having some associations? Am I after his glory or my own admiration? One, the compliments can really boost your confidence. Making you popped up before you can acknowledge it. Start loving prominence and trusting accomplishments. We love being at the top and covet dominance. What is the consequence? Pride of life and godlessness. Conviction starts to set in, it bugs our consciousness. Until we stop the sin, repent and run to providence. If we don't get the glory, we feel what despondence is. And feeling down if we don't like how the response has been. We need to stop worrying and trust his promises. As an artist, it's easy to fall into temptation. Pride of self-pity, all the traps we're often facing. Are people sleeping? Or are people hating? They ain't even peeping? I'm needing patience. You love my music? Gives me a great sensation. Oh, you don't like it? Now I'm feeling devastation. That's the honest highs and lows of putting out music. Sometimes it feels dope, but the times it feels useless. So why do I do this? You really wanna know? I write for people who are in pain and to offer hope. And if I only reach a few of the people hurting, I'ma keep on making songs, cause to me it's worth it. And if I only reach a few of the people hurting, I'ma keep on making songs, cause to me it's worth it. I wrestle with contentment. I wrestle with contentment. These are things I battle with as I share with them, see.